Hi, I'm Summer Kath with Cambria. Granite used to be all the rage in kitchen countertops, but today, Cambria has redefined natural stone in your kitchen. Here's Billy Beeson and Cheryl Teagues. They're gonna tell you why.
So do you ever use granite in countertops anymore?
You know, I really don't, because I think that there's a Cambria product that will give you the same look, but with the durability. I've had some problems in the past where I've been guaranteed that, say, a limestone or a marble would hold up. They have special sealers and blah, 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 and I don't need to worry about it. And I've been burned a couple of times, so.
Those sealers, they have to come back then and every 3 months, every 6 months, and scrub it down with chemicals and then reseal it.
Exactly.
Well, who wants to be cooking on something that has all those harsh chemicals?
I have one client where I spec'd Calcutta marble, and she had tea in the morning and squeezed a lemon.
Oh, forget it.
And there's a dull spot on the countertop after like the second day. And so I would rather be safe than sorry and pick something that will give you the same feeling, the same ambiance, the same look, without being paranoid about what you do on your countertops.